Today, I'm gonna share to you something that helped me pursue doing a YouTube channel where I can share my story. So, one of the reasons why I made this channel is because finally after so many years, I accepted the fact, the reality that I am not like the others, that I'm not normal, that I was born with a disability. Yes, it took me 27 years before I really accept the fact that I will never have a normal life, that I can never walk, I can never have a life like my friends, like having a job, having to travel alone, to earn your income, to get married, to have children. Yes, I stopped thinking about it. I really accept the fact that I will grow old alone, that I will never get married, that nobody will accept me because of my disability. Yes, that's what I'm thinking right now. I will grow old alone in this house while my family, my friends, is getting married. Actually, there were times that I imagined myself as a normal person. That it's something like I created a world where I am I belong, that I am normal, like I am working, I have a stable job, I can help my family, someone got interested in me, like something like that. A world where you can control all the events in your life. Yeah, there are many times like that, especially when I'm depressed or sad. I started to create a scenario where everything is fine and I am normal person like others. Yeah. Growing up, I never felt different because my family never treated me different. My cousins played with me. They never mentioned it. You're not normal. You can join us. Something like that. But my cousins in my mother's side is they don't really treat me equally. They tease me on how I talk, how I move. They're saying that I'm ugly. Yes, it happens. So, for the parents, I suggest that you should never let your child feel different. Never treat your child different, like, you're... You're always telling me that you are not normal. You shouldn't do that because it will hurt your child. And he or he will remember it forever, that he will think that my parents doesn't accept me. My family doesn't accept me. So why can't I accept? Why would I accept myself? Why would I embrace myself? That's the sad truth. You should... PWT should feel accepted first by the family. Because why would you be happy to be accepted by others but not your family? So for the parents, for the family, even the friends, if you have a friend that have a disability, or you have a daughter, son, nephew, niece that has a disability, never let them feel that they're different. Treat them equally so that as they grow old, they can they won't be afraid to talk to other people. Because, you know, they'll see that, hey, my family accepted me. Why can't others? You have to build self-confidence to that first person. I hope that you understand something about us, the persons with disability. I hope that you started to think on how you treat us. Please be fair. Please be careful on what you say or how you act in front of us, especially for the parents. Please don't make your child feel that you haven't accepted that your child was born with disability. Please love them. Please treat them well, and please understand them. So yeah, thank you, and see you next time.